guys, welcome back to my channel and I'm Mitali. Today's video is going to be a home decor haul. So we're doing a home decor haul or a room decor haul for a very first time on this channel, but I'm very excited for it. So basically I ordered a lot of home decor stuff recently from Amazon because I wanted to give my room a little bit of makeover because I really wanted a sort of new YouTube backdrop. So I thought, okay, why not, you know, order stuff, and when the stuff came I was like, okay, I'll make a haul out of it. So yeah, today we're going to discuss those things that I have ordered from Amazon, as you can very evidently see. So let's quickly begin. Your head on my shoulder. The number one thing that I ordered from Amazon is this. So this is basically a adhesive butterfly shaped sticker sort of. So I didn't open them as yet, but okay, let's just quickly open them. I'll show it to you here that how did it actually look on Amazon, and this is how they actually are. So they have these stickers sort of, and I think this is the adhesive thing to stick them. I'll mention the prices also for every product here or here somewhere so that you can check them out. So please do that. And I think these butterflies, they look really cute. I basically thought of, you know, adding it to my wall, so they'll give a very nice 3D sort of look. So yeah, and the golden color, it looks really pretty. So I'm very happy with these. Okay, so the next package that we have is this. Yeah. So I have this. So basically, you know, I have ordered one more thing which I'll show you very soon. So for that thing, I ordered these. So these are basically Polaroid printed photographs. There are a lot of them. So basically, these guys on Amazon, they provide, you know, these sort of Polaroid prints. What you have to do is, you just have to select your pictures and give them to those people, and they will automatically create this type of, you know, Polaroid prints, and they send it to you. It's a set of 12, so you need to provide them with 12 pictures. I got these print, like these pictures from Pinterest, because I think I tried, you know, taking out those pictures which are really a part of me. For example, this denotes dance, this one denotes music, and I have another one. For example, I have this which has a camera. So it very evidently shows that I love to shoot and all. This one's for YouTube. So yeah, I ordered these sort of Polaroids, and I have ordered another thing which is a grid which lies here. So I'll be attaching these on that and I'll be putting it on my wall. So yeah, and the print quality is really good, and the, you know, the paper and all it's really nice. So I really like it. The next thing we have is this. Okay, another unboxing. Okay, so these are also another cute thing. Oh god, why bubble wrap? Okay, tell me, are you also a fan of, you know, these bubble wraps? I too, you know, whenever a bubble wrap comes at home, I take it and I start, you know. So we have these. So basically, मैंने Polaroid prints मंगाए हैं, तो I will use these, you know, clips, these cute clips to attach these Polaroid prints to that grid. That grid, I'll come to that grid very soon. But till then, I have another thing. Okay, so this is basically not exactly a decor item, But this was very much needed by me because I told you I am looking for a nice backdrop. So this is basically a fabric which is black. It's Lycra, I think, if I'm pronouncing it right, and if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. So this is in pure black. So if you guys know, so I shoot like dance videos, and I really needed a proper backdrop for my dance videos. So I decided to order this black fabric, which can act as a, you know, backdrop for most of my dance videos. I have even got one, you know, wire attached to the place where I shoot, and I will be just hanging this cloth, and I think it shall serve as a really good backdrop. Iske dimensions were 8 feet by 12 feet if I'm not wrong, but I'll mention it here from Amazon to confirm. Next, yes, these, I was very much waiting for these because I was very excited for this to come. So this is basically, again, very backdrop vari cheese. So these are, you know, these leaves, artificial leaves ka backdrop. They are in wire sort of. So yeah, they are leaving these green. Okay, anyway. So we have these, how do I separate them? Okay, it's difficult, but yeah, there are, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, if I'm not wrong. There are 6 such sort of leafy wires, or what do I call them? Anything. So they will be basically used by me to, you know, put on the wall, and I can, you know, attach it essay line by line, and then I can even put some sort of lights, so it will serve as a really nice backdrop for me. So yeah, I ordered them for this thing, and I think they will pretty much serve my purpose. They can even be used as a proper decor item if you want to do a wall decor. You can just, you know, mold them in any sort of shape and just hang them like this, so they would look really, really pretty. Next, and we got to do another unboxing. So these are very pretty things. Only if this opens. So we have these pretty lanterns. Wait a minute, I'll just get them out of the polythene and show you. Yay! So these are these beautiful lanterns. So they can be used to, you know, again, decorate your wall and stuff. They even have this sort of, what do you call it, stand to keep a candle or something inside. So they're really pretty. Yeah. Another one we have, which is in yellow, and I think I'll put it again in my backdrop, and you guys will get to see these very, very soon behind any of my videos. So stay tuned for that. And subscribe. Okay, coming to this side. This is, I know what it is, but I won't tell you. Let's open it and see together. So pehle to we have these sort of screws, yeah, to, you know, hang it. And yay! Okay, we have another set of covering. First of all, you can look at the image, which I'll display somewhere here, which was displayed on Amazon. So these are basically racks. They have this sort of place to, you know, put them into the wall. So yeah, this is one. Then we have another one in a sort of square shape, another square, and then we have this. So I will be putting these also on one of my, you know, wooden units, and I'll get these 4 racks installed so that I can keep, you know, different sorts of stuff inside it. We can keep these lanterns, for example, if we have this essay, so we can, yeah. Okay, the next and the biggest thing that we have for now is this. And this is it! So this is basically a metallic grid. So as I was telling you, what I am planning to do is there are the Polaroids here. So this is how my grid will look. So I am going to be arranging different photographs. You can even put your own photographs, but I thought that, you know, adding these sort of Pinterest wale photos will give a much more aesthetic vibe. So yeah, I am going to attach this also. Not exactly attach, but like arrange this also on my wall to serve as a nice backdrop. Okay, the next last two things that I gotta show you. Okay, so the first thing out of the two is this. So this is basically a bed sheet which I again use as a backdrop. So I'll show you here like how does it actually look on Amazon, because I don't want to open this right now because then mujhe tay karna padega. I'm lazy, you know. So I'll be honest, yahan pe in the image it looks very bright and all, and it looks very very nice, but when it came I was literally like, what, this is it? But I swear I wanted to use it as a backdrop, and when I used it as a backdrop, like when I clicked pictures and videos with this as a backdrop, it looked really pretty there as a backdrop. And if you're still unsatisfied with any such thing, what you can do is you can arrange these fairy lights. So the second thing that I wanted to, and the last thing of this haul that I wanted to show you, are these fairy lights. I again ordered these also from Amazon. So they are like quite common these days as a decor item for your rooms and all. So what I did was, if you have seen my Instagram reels and all, so what I do is I just put this as a backdrop, the bed sheet, and I arrange this fairy light ka thing on the borders of it. So it looks really pretty. These fairy lights are goldenish in shade and they look really really pretty. So you would see that most of my decor items were related to something or the other related to backdrop only, because I want to give my YouTube videos a spice up by getting a new backdrop. So what I thought is, now though I have a full neon light also of my channel, though I wanted to include it also in the backdrop. So I will definitely very very soon make a video on how am I, you know, spicing up my old backdrop to my new backdrop and how is it going to look. So stay tuned for that. Let me know, how did you like this video? How did you like these decor stuffs? And which one was your favorite amongst them? I will leave the links to all the things in the description in case you want to order any of them. And if you like this video, you know what to do. Please hit that like button. Tell me in the comments, what do you want next from me? And please subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friends and family. I will see you again very very soon on the channel, and till then, stay safe, stay happy. Bye bye.